Hello, my dear viewers, this is another video in which I would like to speak with you about my previous weekend. Now in Belarus, there are lots of social changes right now, as you may see through the news, through the internet, and social changes are tremendous because the crowd is showing its aggression. Trying to change the situation with elections, try to change political attitude, and so on and so forth. But in general, the situation stabilized. I think Mr. President has his place and all as usual. I hope there will be no revolution like on Maidan, like it was in Kiev. This is my personal attitude. But I would like to speak about Snyanka. This is a small place where there are places for rest for people. I feed dogs last weekend, and I took some bathes. It was really great to lay in the sun because in Belarus there are not so many sunny days, and for me it was kind of a pleasure. I made a small walk, and I think it's really good for me and for other people that we have such a place in Belarus where just in the city where we can have rest, because usually I didn't know about this place, to be honest, and usually I just went to my village, and I thought that this is the only place where I can have rest after my school days, after my university, and I never spoke about this in my videos, and what I would like to say that this is a place where you can even ride a horse, or you can change your clothes for the swimming suit, or you can sit near the fire or rest, and there are lots of fresh air. And you can see a part of nature because dogs are really near, and it's tremendous. You can see I gave them some food. It was not bread because I read that Royal Society of Birds of Great Britain said that it's not possible to give bread to dogs, bread or whatever. It was kind of oats or oat bran that I gave to the dogs. I think they really liked it. You can see on the border because it's good for the stomach, it's good for people, and I think it is very good for animals as well. Because we are all humans, we consider ourselves to be really the highest creatures of nature, but we are the same and we share the same food, we share the same places with birds, animals, and it's really good when you think here not only about yourselves but about different creatures of the nature, and this is the last view. Waterfall.